If you're looking for something to do on this beautiful Sunday, you still have time to check out Dunedin's first ever film festival. Today is the very last day. ABC Action News reporter JJ Burton live for us in downtown Dunedin. JJ, how many films are playing today?
Good morning. There's 300 films from 69 different countries. Business owners and city leaders say that it's been a huge hit so far. Now, Dunedin is already a tourist destination thanks to Honeymoon Island. However, the city wants to turn it into even a place for arts and music and all that other things as well. And they believe that this film festival is what will let that happen. And although, the films, there's dozens of different types of films, and this film festival doesn't have the star power as others, but they say they have a mission, and that mission for some of the filmmakers is to show the injustice around the world. And again, they're doing that with over 300 different films out here. It's cost about $25 to get in and see these movies. You can see as many as you want. There's also a women's film panel that'll be going on, as well as a gala and award ceremony that will start at 8 tonight. Reporting live in Dunedin, JJ Burton, ABC Action News.